हैप्पी न्यू ईयर मैम। हैप्पी न्यू ईयर मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू एवरीवन। सॉरी टू बॉदर यू चिल्ड्रेन, देयर वाज सम क्लैश इन टू मीटिंग्स बिकॉज वन ऑलरेडी मीटिंग वाज गोइंग इन योर क्लास, दैट इज व्हाई। ओके,
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम।
यस बेटा।
टुडे माय कैमरा इज हैविंग सम प्रॉब्लम, इट्स नॉट
ऐप। हु इज दिस, हु इज टेलिंग मी दिस?
मैम, अलाना यदुवंशी।
ओके ओके, no problems, you must tell me first, otherwise it is a main part that you should open your camera in the class, otherwise if anybody misbehaves then I'll do not come to know who is that. Okay, so children please,
ma'am,
ha children, let me take your attendance fast, very fast. Okay, Yash is Yash Mitra, Alana Yaduvanshi, and then I will start my class. Okay, child?
Ma'am, I have joined with the camera.
Your voice is having echo. I'm taking your attendance, children. Just wait, okay? Who is this with the name Preeti Singh, child? How do I come to know who is Preeti Singh? Every time I ask you to please come with your own name, log in with your own name. Come on, kindly change it fast.
Ma'am, I changed my name.
What is that? Who are you?
Ma'am, Shyam Singh.
Shauri Pratap Singh, okay. Children, mute yourself. When I ask you to unmute, then only you can unmute, okay?
Didi.
Who is with this name, Nandlal? Please change your name. Change your name. Mute yourself, child. Change your name. Whose name is Nandlal? Please change. Is it Krishna?
Ma'am, who?
Krishna's name was Nandlal.
Yes, ma'am.
So you don't know how to come with your name, beta. You must log in with your own name.
Ma'am, it automatically changes.
Okay. So 18 participants have come. Let me wait for 2-3 more students, then I'll start my class. Ved, open your camera.
Okay, ma'am. Open.
Those who are not having any problem, kindly open. Okay, you are sitting in your class. Why you want to hide yourself? Basir, open your camera. Yash, Vedic, Only 18 students. Okay, let me take the names, those who have joined me. Basir, Bashir, Arisha, Hridyan, Santosh, Krishna, Yash, Rudransh, Ved, Molly, Mitanshi, Vedic, Rastogi, Shaurya Pratap Singh, Himshika, Kashvi, Parth, Apoorv, Tanishi, Akriti, Avni, and Elana. Arav Joshi. Why they are late? Yes, beta. Okay, children. So as you know, how do we start our class? So let us meditate. Okay, kindly fold your hands and close your eyes and meditate for 2 minutes to find the peace within and outside, and also for everyone's well-being. Kindly mute yourself. Okay, children, open your eyes. Now let's begin our class. Again, I'm wishing you a very happy new year. And I wish and I pray that we should meet very soon physically in the school this year. Okay, so now children, at this note, today I'm not going to teach anything. Just I will interact with you. I want my children should share their some extra knowledge with me. Or if I have, then I also want to share with you. Okay. So children, anyone want to share something with me? Any new technology which they have come to, not only about technology. If you share with this topic, then I will be very happy. But if you want to share something with me, then you can share how you have spent your holidays. Yes, Himshika.
Ma'am, yesterday my father told that from 8th February, our data in WhatsApp, all the data in WhatsApp, our government will be seeing.
Very good. This is a very important message, and we will discuss within 2 minutes. Let all other children will come. Then we will share this thing to you because it was the main headline in the news yesterday, right? Okay. Apoorv, yes.
Ma'am, I want to say that one new technology has come named Sophia robot, and one time when the people have asked to Sophia that you can you kill humans, so that robot has said that it can kill the humans, and Sibon Einstein is a scientist and he is paralyzed, and by the help of technology he can speak, and by the help of only technology he can tell
the Sophia robot is new, beta. It is quite old, but new features has been added and you can see any video in the when you open, and you can find it about him her. She's a it's not he, Sophia is she. Okay, actually the it's a technology, but the face which was given to that technology, that is she, Sophia. Okay, so she is talking and she is also giving your answers, and even more realistic, she can now read your facial expressions, and according to that she will try to give you your answers. Okay, and also react according to that. Okay, anybody else? Yes. Yes, anyone else? Yes, children, come on. You want to share something? Did you go anywhere in the winter vacation? And did you see something new thing? Yes, Apurva, I'm giving you chance. Why are you not speaking? Speak.
Ma'am, one day Facebook has made two robots and left two robots. Ma'am, Facebook has made two robots and that two robots are talking with each other, and that day that two robots has talking with each other, and then they are talking in another type of language, and these two robots has made their own language and started talking with in some other language.
Like they translate. They translate their language. Okay.
Yes, like, ma'am. They are talking in some other language only, and they are saying like, "I can." I'm see that video, and after that, sometime the Facebook has think that they are talking in little bit very coding language, so Facebook has stopped that robot.
Achha, they prepared this now report. They prepared these reports, but they find that it's not okay, huh? So that is why they have stopped for some time.
Yes, no, ma'am. For forever, they have stopped that.
Okay. Forever, they have stopped.
Yes,
no,
ma'am.
They must be doing some research work on it, and then where they find better.
They are thinking that what happened if two robots are started talking with each other, and when the two robots are starting with talking with each other, then after some time they are started making some other language only, some like robotic language.
Okay.
At first they are speaking in English, and then after some time they are
making some their own language,
like a new language only. And okay. Then scientists are also not understand that what they are talking till now.
Okay.
No one understand till
okay,
now.
Okay. Okay. Anybody else want to share? Very good, Apurv. It's a new knowledge for me. I also look in the Google about it. Okay, because I did not know about it. Okay. So let me. Kenny and anyone else want to share something?
Ma'am, me.
Who is me?
Name. Ma'am, I want to share.
Ma'am, Arav Yadav.
One by one. Yes, Arav.
Ma'am, sure.
Wait. Sorry, wait for 2 minutes. Yes, Arav, you first.
Ma'am, WhatsApp will not work in phone still iPhone 4. If anyone has iPhone 4 and WhatsApp is downloaded, it will not work. It will show error.
Why?
Due to some technical issue, and they are updating the app.
Okay. So who is updating? WhatsApp is updating. That is why your iPhone is updating itself.
Yes, ma'am. Today WhatsApp in the morning when I opened.
So it's disabled for phone still iPhone 4.
Okay.
Ma'am, today when I opened the WhatsApp to see the messages, it was showing that WhatsApp has upgraded and there was a sign to agree.
Yes, this news was yesterday in the national news on the national TV. Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes. Krishna, you speak. Wait. Wait, Shaurya. Acha, Krishna, wait. First, Shaurya, you speak.
Which cookie company shares its name with a mobile company?
Huh? What?
Which cookie company shares its name with a mobile company?
Okay.
Any phone.
Now, Krishna, you speak.
Ma'am.
Krishna, you speak.
Ma'am, I want to.
Wait. I'm giving chance to everyone. Krishna, why did you mute yourself? Yes, Apurv, now you just take a chance.
Ma'am, the India Prime Minister talk with Japan Prime Minister, and then one new technology is coming in the India, and it will start. And ma'am, the 12% work is all is and this technology to Delhi from Delhi to Mumbai, a metro train will go from underwater. And ma'am, till now 12% work is completed.
Okay, very good. Yes, who
ma'am? Ma'am, Prime.
Yes, ma'am, Raghav.
Japan Prime Minister is the main of this work.
Okay, Raghav, now you speak. What do you want to say? Wait.
Yes, ma'am.
Vaitik, wait. Let Raghav finish it. Yes, Raghav, speak.
Yes, ma'am. When Apoor said that the robots... Yes, ma'am. When Apoor said the two robots, the story, he missed the part that a scientist cracked the woe. What we say that? Language. Hmm. And they got the signal. It was... Yes. They were saying we can destroy human. That's why they all... finish the project forever. That's why.
Okay, very good. This is the key point. Otherwise, if we get any fault in our programming, now in class 6 also you will start the program.
And then they were saying we will make an army and we'll finish the human.
Okay. So we want to debug our program. Again and again, until unless we will not get the desired result, we keep on working on the program. But now the thing has come that they have found that they are saying to destroy humans. That is why they must have destroyed it. Okay. Otherwise...
No, ma'am. They have just burned them. The SIM card was in a museum in Europe. Okay. The SIM card.
Okay. Yes, Vaitik, now you speak.
Ma'am, from Delhi, New Delhi to Noida, driverless metro train.
Without driver, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very ma'am, good. This was also a new invention. Yes, it was also a new invention in the last year that now metro will run without driver. Okay, means it will work on totally technology, on computers only. Very
automatically.
Good. Automatically, yes.
Started on 29 December.
Is your GK question also. Maybe ma'am will ask you in the GK test. Okay. Now, children, what I want to share. So, please, all of you, mute yourself. And when I ask you something, then only you give the answer. Children, just what I wanted to share, that you are using computer book and it is based on Microsoft Office 10. Okay, the application which is you are using, you are learning, that is application Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint on 10. Okay, so now what I want to say, now Microsoft Office 10 is obsoleted. I'm not talking about operating system. I'm talking about the application. Okay, it is outdated. Now, if you have in your computer, children, kindly update your office in 2013, 16, 19, or Microsoft 365, right? 2010 will work. It will not give you any error, but you will not get any updates now in this. So kindly, slowly, you ask your parents that they can change the Microsoft Office version. Okay? Understand, children, what I'm talking about? Okay? It's if you are working in 2010, so now you switch over to 2013, 16, 19. There are many three more versions have come. And even Microsoft 365 has also come. So whichever suits you, you can... It has some little more features, okay? And your working experience will get more faster and easier, right? And 10 will also work, but new updates you will not get. Actually, what happens when you see in the WhatsApp or in your Google, every time you see after 15 days, 20 days or a month later, you get new updates. See, kindly update your system. It says always. So now you will not get any updates in Microsoft 2010. Okay, children. So this is my sharing. Yes, Himshika, speak.
Ma'am, some days before a news also came that now we can do voice call and video call on our desktop WhatsApp also.
Yes, desktop WhatsApp also. So these are the additional features which companies may keep on launching every time they do new research, and then they update their programs or they get virus threat. So they also make up for security also, they changes. Because suppose someday, if I'm doing some work, I find this is the best. So suppose I'm making a soup. So today I am having a soup which is quite sweeter. But next time when I taste a little sour, then I find, okay, sweet and sour is better than sweet. So what I will upgrade myself, I will change myself the same way. And now Himshika shared one very important information about WhatsApp. So WhatsApp is going to give one message in your WhatsApp chat, that one message which is going to come that you should agree or not now. So what is that? It is about that now WhatsApp is asking for your information, that you, if you say agree, then what it does, it will share your all the information with other companies also, which give the benefit to WhatsApp or Facebook. It will means now WhatsApp will share all the information with the Facebook, and then the Facebook also gives that information to other companies. Why they are not charging anything from us, but they are taking our data. What is the data? Like what we love to shop, what are our favorite things, what are our likings, who are our friends, means all our personal data. How do they get this personal data? Suppose I like too much of gardening, right? I love everything regarding gardening. So whenever I sit on the Google, I keep on finding different pots, flowers. I keep on reading about the plants, their habits, habitat, which type of plant lives in which condition. So all this, so automatically when I search so many websites, so they come to understand that this lady has got this interest. So what they do, they keep on, whenever I open my Google account next time, I will get so many advertisements related to the pots, related to the seed, related to the plants. And maybe the plant is of 10 rupees, but they will say it is of 100 rupees. And because I like, I find ki this is very exclusive plant, and then I will order and buy. So this way they can increase their business. So now WhatsApp is going to share your information with the business type of websites. So it's very, be careful and discuss in your family, and then you say agree or not agree. Okay. So this is the main this thing, news of yesterday's. So this time people are not liking your gold, diamonds, all these things. They love to steal your data, which is very important, and they are earning billions of money with their people's data. And sometimes if we share, suppose I save my password or my account number in the WhatsApp somewhere, so that also might be somebody takes and then give me some wrong this thing, action with
everyone. Ma'am, I want to ask you something.
Yes, Raghav.
Ma'am, when I was having my own phone, I'm still having it, but when the WhatsApp gave me that chat, I haven't read it and I have allowed it like always.
So that is why it was in the news that people says ki what data I have. I'm a simple student and I have a few friends, and only I don't have a bank account. But after some time by using, when you go, now you are going to grow only. Now day by day you are going to create your data, and which data helps them. They know it's not that ki everyone's data helps them, right? But most of us, we are trapped with these companies. Okay, so don't worry. It's not that they are saying also ki I'm giving up full security and this and that. But we have to understand both the ends of the coin, right? कि व्हाट इज द
टेलीग्राम आल्सो इज स्टीलिंग
आवर ओके मैम इफ वी डोंट हैव अ बैंक अकाउंट इट विल नॉट टेक आवर डेटा ना सो
Yes.
It's only for playing games for me that
you. So they will understand this boy loves to play games and they keep on advertising on the different games. Buy this game and this has this thriller and this that thing. So you must be go. Ma'am, your mummy asked me in your for your birthday what gift you want, Raghav. So you will say, Mama, that new game has come. Please buy that. So this way data they steal, right? It's not that only this thing. No, I don't want badminton or cricket bat. I will take this game. So this type of thing is there. Okay. Okay. So children.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am,
Telegram else? Also is stealing our data.
Who?
Ma'am, Telegram.
Everybody, all the websites are doing some.
And in Zoom also.
Zoom. Why Zoom was banned? Because they also says ki Chinese companies are taking our data outside because why Prime Minister has banned our lots of apps because they were taking our data. They were taking always you listen news and at 9 PM on TV. So they give very good knowledge about technology all the time, right, children? So
ma'am, PUBG was also banned, but in some phones it is working.
But once you delete it, then you will not download it now. Okay.
Yes. No, ma'am. Some people are downloading crack version of Korean version. Like me, my friend have forwarded me the link of the games.
So what is need? There are lots of games. Why you need the crack version of the PUBG? What's in that?
Ma'am, addiction is very bad.
So that is why mentally.
You have to download the addicted app.
So that is why you will get addicted. So that is also one more thing that they spoil the human brain also like this. Okay. So children, one more thing. Last time I had shared two websites name with you. Do you remember which website's name I have shared with you? Manan, did you tell me? In the last class, I had shared two websites name for something, for some PowerPoint presentation work.
Ma'am, removing background.
Yes. So what was that? What was the website name?
Ma'am, www.remove.bg.com.
Yes. So kindly note in your computer book. So it will help not today. It will help lifelong to you because I have told you how to remove background through the commands in the PowerPoint. But this will give you automatically many things without any lots of work, right? So these websites are very helpful. And one more I think I had told you. For animated pictures, automatically, if you want to input animated picture in your slide. So, did I tell you or not? Maybe I missed in your class. So tell me frankly. It was Giphy.com. Okay. Giphy. G-I. PHY.com. Let me see the spelling, correct spelling, then I'll tell you.
Ma'am, Giphy was a brand of baby food. It was banned because there was some pieces of glass in the baby food.
That I don't know. But Giphy.com, yes. G-I-P-H-Y. Okay, so if you want to input, insert any animated picture in your slide, so you can take a help of this site. Okay, or today I'm going to tell you one more website, which all the, whatever the picture you will take, it comes without background. Means automatically it comes without background. So that is Pixabay. P-I-X. I'm writing in the chat. You can check. pixabay.com. This is for free photograph. And the other one was Jiffy.
Jiffy.com.
So you can take help. Because in the class 6, you are going to make a project. In the class 5 also, you made project. Right? So same now. Class 6 also, you will made the project. So you will be needing many, many pictures. So you can take a help of these websites. Right? To make your PowerPoint more interesting. Now, children.
Ma'am, please write in chat.
Huh?
Ma'am, write in chat.
Chat I have written, beta. You can check.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, it is not there. Hey, dance channel is there.
Huh?
Ma'am, your message
is
not there.
It's not coming.
I have written subscribe to my channel.
Haan, toh you can subscribe. No problems. Subscribe.
Please subscribe mine too. Raghav the Gamer, please.
Who? Raghav the Gamer? Achha. So, in which platform you have made the game? In which platform
you have made? PS4.
Huh? Which?
PS4, but I play in mobile games.
Play in mobile games. Did you how many children have tried Scratch programming? Manan.
Ma'am.
Okay, very good. So because you will get many programs, you will get many chance in participating intra-house and inter-school competition Scratch. So it is in your book. You can try. Download Scratch.
I want to ask you something.
Yes.
That if we play a game, we have to allow so many things. So the game developer like Rockstar Games can't steal our data.
Of course. That is why you should be very careful. Ki which are the most secured websites. Everywhere if
yes,
you are
ma'am.
Sharing, then...
But I'm freely... but I'm not... Don't care because Sony PlayStation has some security issues that...
Okay. Now, children, I'm going to... Because I have to take another class also. Yes, Avni, you speak.
Ma'am, on this secure website, there is a green lock.
Yes, green lock. There. Yes. Okay, now children, I'm taking the names whose I have marked present. If I will not take anyone's name, they will stay in the class and rest of you whose name I take, they will leave the class because time is now over. Tomorrow we will discuss some few new things, okay, in the class. Now children, please, before leaving, let us meditate for a few minutes and then I'll call your name. So please close your eyes.
क्या मुंशी की तरफ तुम क्यों देख रहे हो गया तुम कपड़े का धुआई थी कपड़े बदलने से तुम्हें ना कल मत आना ठीक है
Open your eyes, children. Open your eyes. And now I'm taking the name. Those children can leave. And whose name I will not take, they will stay. Okay? Ishita Agarwal. Rahat. Arisha. Hridayan. Dakshesh. Santosh. Arav Joshi. Krishna. Yash, Rudransh, Ved, Molly, Mitanshi, Vedic, Raghav, Manan, Avishi, and Athar Pratap Singh, Shauri Pratap Singh, leave beta, Himshika, Kashvi, Pankuri, Parth, Apurv, Tanishi, Arav, Akriti, Avni Yadav, Alana, Avni Gautam. They may leave if I have not taken anyone's name. Raghavendra Vishen. Now you can leave. Then Rahat, you can leave. Shivansh Dubey, you can leave. And Arisha, you can leave, beta. Avni, you can leave. Shubh, yes, Shubh Tiwari, you can leave now. Himshika, you can leave. Okay, children, we will meet tomorrow. Okay, bye.
Ma'am, you have not given that website. I did not get.
Which one?
Ma'am, the last one, that it will come already removed background.
That is Pixabay. Bay, bay. P-I-X-A, Pixabay. B-A-Y. I had written in this. I don't know why you are not, it's not visible. Okay, bye, children.
Bye, ma'am.